First of all, we knew that in this park, to make a building in this park, it had to be kind of a grand palais, a glass kind of thing. So it was like a garden structure. I was playing with glass sails and I didn't know how I was going to build them. I've learned that in order to survive, I have to get started, because I ain't gonna get there unless I do. And then once I start, it's rolling, and I keep changing it, moving it, and adding to it. And sometimes I throw it all out and start over again. My sketches are almost like a criticism of the day's work. We'll get somewhere in the model and then I'll get that pretty fixed in mind, then I go home and sketch. I'll come back the next day with a whole bunch of responses to my critique. And then we put that on the model and we just keep going.